89 years ago, on June 30th, 1934, the Night of the Long Knives occurred. Fearful of potential political enemies in the future, the Chancellor purged many members of his party, most prominently Ernst Röhm and many of the Sturmabteilung. Political rivals, including Kurt von Schleicher and Gustav Ritter von Kahr, were also killed. At the end, the Schutzstaffel killed up to 1,000 individuals.